Got the Batter's Up hat from Top of the World. It's 100% cotton hat. You've got the embroidered logo on the front. In this case, we've got Oklahoma State. You've got the eyelets along the top. Six of them total. On the back, you've got secondary logo right there, and you can adjust this hat as well. One of the best features of the hat is underneath. You've got on most of them a distressed logo. Just gives it more detail. And all of these hats are officially licensed.